You guys all know Bad Cat, right? They make killer amplifiers, but they also make some pretty damn cool pedals as well. This is the Siamese Drive, named because it has two identical drives, one and two, or one and two, rather, that you can set independent gain, level, and tone controls on, and you can it means you can use them independently, or you can feed one into two. It will make an unbelievably great clean boost. Let me show you. Let me stop. This is a Paler White Knight guitar built by John Paler. It's got Brian Porter pickups in it that I can split at the back here, which gives me single call and humbucker tones. Here's the humbucker at the bridge running through to the clean channel of a Fender Supersonic. Nice and clean and neutral. The Bad Cat as clean boost. Instant sparkle. Again, the neck pickup. Wind a little bit of dirt in. So it does super clean boost all the way up to fairly gnarly and with a nice honky. Drive. Now, drive one is exactly the same. So the idea is, you know, to set them at a couple of great settings. So you've got two separate drives, and then when you hit them both together, you've got three drives. So let's set this, you know, reasonably high, about 3 o'clock. Bring this one back a bit and pump it into it. Impressive. It is. We'll wind this one down in the gain department and this one up. For more of a brown sound, then alter the tone. God, it's really loud in here. Then use the tone control on level two, you know, to shape the final tone. Now, aside from its versatility, it just has a great overdrive tone, I think, especially with that kind of really nice honk. It's almost like a treble booster into a plexi, which is... So the Bad Cat Siamese Drive can be appreciated on several levels. One, because it's so versatile, and two, probably most importantly, because of the glorious drive tone that it imparts. I am now going to sign off by turning the gain up full, as I like to do, putting some delay and reverb on, and having a bit of a wang. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. Yeah, baby. Bye.